Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn Maths Chapter 7, Division. Means finding the quotient. Let us discuss each in detail. For example, 75 divided by 5 equal to 15. 75 is dividend, 5 is divisor, 15 is quotient. Now see here. 5 divisor, 75 dividend. 5 1 ja 5. 7 minus 5, how much? 2. Write 5 down. 5 5 ja 25. 25 minus 25, how much? 0. 0 is remainder. Quotient is 15, remainder is 0. Next, method 1. Divide 6 by 3. 6 divided by 3. See here, 3 balls in one box and another 3 balls in second box. 3 plus 3, how much? 6. Now, 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6. Write 2. Divide 12 by 5. 12 divided by 5. 5 in one box, another 5 in one box. Total 10. Another 2 remaining. See, 2 and remainder 2. Method 2. Using tables. By using tables, how to divide? Divide 6 by 3. 3 is divisor. 6 is dividend. 3 2 ja 6. 3 1 ja 3. 3 2 ja 6. So 3 2 ja 6. 6 minus 6, how much? 0. Remainder 0. Quotient 2. 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2. Relation between multiplication and division. 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2, or multiplication, that is division, and 2 into 3 is equal to 6. 2 3 ja 6. This is multiplication. Now see here, next example. 6 divided by 2 is equal to 3. This is in division. 2 3 ja 6. This is in multiplication. So this is the relation between multiplication and division. Next, division is the inverse of multiplication. For example, 5 into 2 is called 10. 5 2 ja 10, or 10 as it is divide. 2 will come left side. 10 divided by 2 is called 5. In 2 table, 10 will come 2, 5 ja 10. Now same, 10 divided by 5 is equal to 2. 5 1 ja 5, 5 2 ja 10. What does the remainder indicate? For example, divide 24 by 3. 3 divisor, 24 dividend. Now in tables, 3, 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6. 3 3 ja 9, 3 4 ja 12, 3 5 ja 15, 3 6 ja 18, 3 7 ja 21, 3 8 ja 24. 24 minus 24. How much? 0. Remainder 0. 8 is quotient. Okay. Note, when the remainder is 0, we say that the dividend is exactly divisible by the divisor. So 24 is divisible by 3. See here, for example, 24 divided by 5. 5 divisor, 24 dividend, 5 20. Remainder 4, which 24 is not exactly divisible by 5. Find the quotient. 8, for example, 8 divided by 2. 8 by 2. 2 4 ja 8. Quotient is 4. See here, individual method. 2. 2 4 ja 8. 8 minus 8, 0. Remainder is 0. Quotient is 4. Do the remaining. For the given multiplication facts, write the two division facts. For example, 3 into 5 is equal to 15. 3 5 ja 15. So 15 divided by 5 equal to 3. 5 1 ja 5. 5 2 ja 10. 5 3 ja 15. 15 divided by 3 equal to 5. 3 1 ja 3. 3 2 ja 6. 3 3 ja 9. 3 4 ja 12. 3 5 ja 15. 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. List the dividend, divisor, quotient and remainder. See here, for example, 75 divided by 5. In 5 table, 5, 1 ja 5. 7 minus 5, 2. 5 down. 5 5 ja 25. 25 minus 25, how much? 0. See here, dividend 75, divisor 5, quotient 15, remainder 0. Fill in the blanks. If 16 divided by 4 equal to 4, then 4 into 4 is equal how much? Read 4 double 4, 4 ja 16. Answer is 16. See here, 16 divided by 4. 16 by 4. 4 1 ja 4. 4 2 ja 8. 4 3 ja 12. 4 4 ja 16. Now, 4 is the answer. 16 divided by 4 is equal to 4. 4 into 4 is equal to 16. If 8 into 5 is equal to 40, then dash divided by 5 is equal to 8. 8, 5 ja 40. Answer is 40. 8 is quotient. 5 is divisor. 40 is dividend. 3 into 7 is equal to 21. Then 21 divided by dash is equal to 3. 3 7 ja 21. Fill it. Or we can write dash divided by dash is equal to 7. Here already 7 is there. Remaining 21 divided by 3. 3 7 ja 21. 7 is divisor. 3 is quotient. 21 is dividend. So 21 divided by 3 is equal to 7. 3 7 ja 21. Division of 2 digit, 3 digit and 4 digit numbers by a single digit number without remainder. See here, 3 is divisor, 75 is dividend, 3 2 ja 6, 7 minus 6 1, write it down. 5 as it is, write down. 3 5 ja 15, 15 minus 15 0, remainder is 0, 25 is quotient. Now check it. Dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Divisor means 3. Quotient is 25. Remainder 0. Write it down. 25 into 3. How much? See here. 5 3 ja 15. 3 2 ja 6. 6 plus 1 7. 25 into 3. How much? 75. Write it. 75 here plus 0. 75 plus 0. How much? 75. Dividend is 75. Now see, with remainder, divide 87 by 5. 5 is divisor, 87 is dividend. 5 1 ja 5, 8 minus 5, 3, 7 as it is. 5 7 ja 35, 37 minus 35 how much? Remainder is 2. Quotient is 17. Now check it. Dividend is equal divisor into quotient plus remainder. 5 is divisor, 17 quotient plus 2 is remainder. 17 into 5 how much? 5 7 ja 35. 3 carry over, 5 down, 5 1 ja 5 plus 3, 6 7 8, 85. Next add 2. 5 plus 2 how much? 7. 8 as it is. 85 plus 2 how much? 87. Dividend is equal 87. Find the quotient and remainder. For example, 4381 divided by 5. 5 age 40. 5 table. 5 age 40. 43 minus 40 how much? 3. 8 write down. 38 will go in 5 table? No. So nearest number 5 7 ja 35. 38 minus 35 how much? Difference is 3. 1 as it is. 5 6 ja 30. 31 minus 30. Remainder 1. Quotient 876. Properties of division. First property. When a number other than 0 is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. 8 divided by 8 is equal to 1. Note, 0 divided by 0 is not defined. Second property. When a number is divided by 1, the quotient is the number itself. 3 divided by 1 equal to 3. See here, 1 in divisor place, 3 in dividend. 1, 3 ja 3. 1 into 3 how much? 3. 1, 3 ja 3. 3 minus 3. Difference is 0. Quotient is 3. Answer is 3. The quotient is the number itself. Property 3. When we divide 0 by any number other than 0, the quotient is 0. 0 divided by 7 is always 0. 7 zeros are 0. Minus 0 minus 0 how much? 0. 0 is quotient. Divide 0 by any number other than 0, the quotient is 0. Fill in the blanks. 7 divided by 1 is equal to, just now I said, 7. 7 divided by 7 equal to 1. 7 1 ja 7. 0 divided by 7 is equal to 0. Dividend. 4 divided by 2. 4, 2 1 ja 2. 2 2 ja 4. 2 is quotient. Next, 6 divided by 2. 2 1 ja 2. 2 3 ja 6. 3 is quotient. 8 divided by 2. 2 4 ja 8. 4 is quotient. Now, 5 divided by 5. 5 1 ja 5. 10 divided by 5. 5 2 ja 10. Quotient is 2. 15 divided by 5. 5 1 ja 5. 5 2 ja 10. 5 3 ja 15. 3 is quotient. Let's do it. 35 divided by 10. 10 divisor, 35 dividend. 10 3 ja 30. 35 minus 30, difference is 5. Remainder is 5, quotient is 3. Digit in the ones place is 5. Remainder is 5, quotient is 3. When we divide a number by 100, the digits in the tens and ones place become the remainder, the remaining digits from the quotient. Now see, divide with 100. Okay, 100 into 3, how much? 300. 350 minus 300, difference is 50. So here remainder is 50, quotient is 3. When we divide a number by 1000, the digits in the hundreds, tens and ones become the remainder, the remaining digits from the quotient. For example, 1735 divided by 1000. 1000 in the divisor place, 1000 into 1000. Difference is 1735 minus 1000. How much? 735. Quotient is 1. Remainder is 735. When we divide a number by 1000, the digits in the hundreds, tens and ones, 5 in ones place, 3 in tens place, 7 in 100 become the remainder, the remaining digits from the quotient. Quotient is 1. The method of division by single digit and two digit is the same. For example, divide 378 by 11. 11 is divisor, 378 is dividend. 11 3 ja 33. 3 in quotient place, 33 in dividend place. 37 minus 33, difference is 4. 8, write down as it is. Now 11 4 ja 44. 48 minus 44, difference is 4. 378 divided by 11, quotient is 34, remainder is 4. Division word problems. The cost of one notebook is rupees 8. How many notebooks can we buy with rupees 496? Solution. To find the number of notebooks, divide the total cost by the cost of each notebook. So 496 divided by 8. 8 is in the divisor place, 496 is in the dividend place. 8 6 ja 48. 49 minus 48, difference is 1. Write 1 down. 6 as it is. 8 2 ja 16. 16 minus 16, remainder is 0. Difference is 0. The number of notebooks we get for rupees 496 is 62. Let's do it. Divide and write the quotient and remainder. 738 divided by 10. 10 in the divisor, please. 738 in the dividend. Now see, 10 into 10 7 ja 70. 73 minus 70. How much difference? 3. 8 as it is. 10. 3 ja 10 into 3, how much? 3 ja 30. 38 minus 30. Difference is 8. So remainder is 8. Quotient is 73. Read, think and solve. A pen cost rupees 8. How many pens can be brought with rupees 768 rupees? Solution. A pen cost rupees 8. How many pens bought with rupees 768? We divide 8 in divisor. 768 is dividend. 8 9 ja 72. Nearest number. 76 minus 72. Difference is 4. 4 down, 8 as it is. Now 48. In 8 table, 8 into 6 is equal to 48. 8 6 is 48. 48 minus 48, difference is 0. Now see, we get for rupees 768. Equal to 96 pence. How many pence? 96 pence we'll get. Solve the following exercises. Okay, children, see you in the next class.